Okay, this is the story for today. We are right on the middle of town on the main street, and as you notice, no traffic moving. What? We are also right in front of the hotel with the super buffet that I eat at most of the time, the Plaza Hotel, 5-star. And what's going on here is, years ago, like 18 years ago, there was a dictator here that really, really screwed the people badly. So now, they've come back 18 years later, and they want their due. They want to be repucara. So what's going on, you can see, they've blocked the main street, and these people are talking about all the bad things this guy did. Sort of like war reparations. And he's speaking to everybody, and I'm probably telling them all the bad things that they did in the old days. Sobrevivientes, survivors of the concentration camps of the dictator Banzerista. That's the story. He's protesting to the Department of the Ministry of Justice, and this girl here is interviewing them. Recuperamos la democracia para que otros la disfruten. All right, off to have lunch. Oh, I left something out. Behind here, you can see they've got the camp. These same protesters have been camped out here for weeks on the main street. These are the tents that you can see in front of you.